Welcome back to Dwarf Room Antique. If you're unfamiliar, it is a super chill and very pretty. I'm gonna turn this up a sec. A super chill and very, very pretty builder sort of game. You get tiles, you connect them up, you have to fulfill different goals. You have a limited number of tiles, but if you complete goals, you get more tiles. So you're trying to get the most score possible and also fulfill quests and just admire how stinking cute everything is, and it's great. Still real quiet. That seems a little better. Can build out towards. We don't have any yet, but there'll be little spots that show up highlighted that if you build out to them, you get an additional quest to unlock. I think it's cosmetic stuff. Just more variations on tiles you can get. Hydrate! Today we are hydrating with raspberry sparkling water. It is very tasty. That was perfect. Ooh, I think that's a new one. Look at the ruins. Neat. I love the little bits of variety you get. I don't want to finish that yet, so let's start a new one. Not sure about getting 6 plus there, so... or 9. Yeah, let's do that. Our big old forest here. Keep an eye out for ones we can build towards. Beaver Dam. Little trains passing each other. Well, if you can see the corrugation on the signs, because they're cardboard. Oh, the trains make noises. Neat. Thank you. Now this forest wants to completely finish, huh? To get even more tiles. We can work on that. Heck yeah, train noises indeed. Love how peaceful and laid back this game is. Exactly 10, huh? Alright, we'll do that over here then. That is a heck of a train piece. Just this one left, huh? Alright, that one's done. Let's get this one finished up. Exactly 39. Oh, excellent. We can still put it on this one. Start another big forest over here. Oh, let's see if we've got anything to move towards. No, nothing currently. I'm trying to remember to keep an eye on those. Ooh, we got a water wheel. Oh, whoops, that one was a quest. Oh well. Is still cool looking. Ah, there's little pumpkins. Cute. Yeah, I never noticed the pumpkins before. That's adorable. Exactly six. Let's start that up here. Let's fill in some of that for funsies. try to eventually connect those two up. Houses, villain Halloween town over here. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Music's got a little bit different of a vibe. Just a tiny bit. Exactly 25 houses, huh? Where's the best place to try to start that? Probably up here. It's technically a Christmas movie if you look at it right. Yeah, if you look at it really close enough, it's all the holidays. They're all represented. Some time between Halloween and Christmas, as well as those specific days? Yes. I was mostly just being facetious. For the sake of being a smart aleck. I mean, that's never anything I do for the sake of itself. Nope. Not me. I'm also never sarcastic. Alright, let's pop this up here. You don't believe me? What evidence have you to the contrary? A lot of stretched out letters for the "of course I believe you" that leads me to think that you don't believe me. I'm offended. Trying to get those to connect up nicely. Can't forget about mini Halloween town over here. That's not gonna do it. Let's put that there. More houses. More train. Eh. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Much cleaner. Nicely there. Pop in some more houses. Building onto this behemoth, I suppose. Right, that one's finished. Still need some more on this one. Keep an eye out for a tile with two houses, so we can finish that one off. Let's finish this. Start another one there. That has four houses. Houses. Perfect. +80, you say? Think we can arrange that. +21 on this one. There's a spot we can build towards, but we're running low on tiles. I had to focus on trying to finish some goals here. We'll be optimistic and build up towards it, though. That'll help. Yet. We got midwinter biome. Pretty. Oh, one house. Yeah. Do we have any houses right now? So we have railroad, railroad, forest, closed forest, closed railroad, and plains, and then up here. Okay. Let's get an idea of where we're at. Exactly 44 houses. Well, this one's closer. Eight more houses and that'll be done. Three more houses. Hey, I think this is the last railroad spot we need. Excellent. Finished that one. Might be able to connect that up and finish this one. That would be nifty. Alright, so exactly 19, so that's gonna be too many. I think wherever I put this, we're probably not gonna be able to do it, but we'll start it and hope for the best. +97. That's more like it. Still waiting on 3 houses. There's 1, so 2 more. Our forest. Two houses. Oh, am I gonna need a water tile for that? Ooh, that's unfortunate. Yeah, these things happen. So close. I need 2 houses, not 3. So close. Bad. Let's try again. Funky little train layout. Yeah, that was pretty satisfying. Let's loop the river around this way. 'Cause we can. Alright, we'll start a new water area. Anything to build towards? Not yet. Right in there. This should fit nicely here. Almost got that one fulfilled. That one's fulfilled. That one's fulfilled. Ooh, another ruins. They're so pretty. So pretty is what you're about to type. Great minds, etc., etc. This forest wants to be closed off. It's like we've known each other for a while or something. Or something. Sure, like, that couldn't be the reason. Put that there. Put that there. So I figure I can work on expanding and closing these kind of at the same time, where I'll work towards my expansion goals, but try to keep it to, like, one terminal point. I don't know if that'll work, but we'll see. That's gonna be 4, so we'll put that here. That can go here. Excellent. It's the tile I was waiting for that. Next one will be 3. Hooray! That one's done. Okay, now this one wants to close off. So we'll work towards that. That's a perfect spot. The funky water train tiles are interesting. There we go. Got that one closed off. Still working on our forest. Doesn't want to close off, so we'll just keep expanding it. Exactly 5, huh? That's unfortunate. what we'll do is we'll go this direction, and then eventually we should be able to connect them up if we'd like to. Exactly 13. I'll have to start a new one. Let's start that up here. All right, now we're down to just two. There's two. Let's put that here. This way. All right. Start terminating some of those ends. We've got tile up here we can start building towards if we like. Actually, I think we'll put that right there. Okay, more houses. Nope, still don't want to do that quite yet. Getting close to wanting to do that. A train track end if we like. I don't think I want to. Let's just start a new one down here. I wish I could bank this tile for later. Oh well. Let's put it there. Still have a lot of open spots there. Exactly 18, huh? Start yet another housing area here. Well, that's my last open one on forest. Excellent. Well, where do I need to build toward this way? Sure, we'll just start that up here then. And expand it in that direction. Great, that one's done. Thank you. houses go this way. Okay, now we want to connect this up. Oh, stretch, that's a good idea. Big stretch. Okay. Put that up here. Five plus, you say? I think we can handle that. Nope. Not that one. There's a couple of tiles that will go right here, and that'll take care of both of these issues at once, and I won't have to worry about running out of here. Why is that train not moving? Train, you can do it. I believe in you. What if I can't do that? Let's put this here and try to connect him up. Excuse me. Choo-choo. Let's do that, because otherwise I don't know how we're going to end that one easily. These. Need two more houses. That's the last point of that one. And that should let me hook that up quite close to being able to do that. Almost there. If I do that, there is a one coming up, so we can do that. Excellent. Right there. Where's my open spot? There. There we go. We will build towards that spot in a moment. Good, that'll hook that all together. Seven rare airplanes, huh? And one over here. You only want seven, huh? Well, let's start a parallel one, I guess. No way that'll turn out badly, I'm sure. Why would parallel tracks turn out badly? Exactly. No reason. One of the couple pieces that could have fixed that. Excellent. Do, 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 do. I wonder if we can snake that all the way over to there. That'll help. We're never gonna get these close the forest ones, but by golly, we're gonna get the get a ton of the things ones. Exactly 9, huh? So we're probably gonna be starting a new one. We can do that. So not quite on that one. Let's put this in here. Put forest down here. 3. So close. One more. Hang it. Sure, we'll continue that there. Tried to close off the forest, kept getting bigger anyway. Yeah, I was trying to kind of close it off, and then we kept getting these type of tiles, so it made more sense to just hook them on and try to get those. That's how I felt about it anyway. Whether or not that's correct is for someone better at this game than me to say. Hey, 1. It does always seem to end up that way. Thank you. start a new town in case we need one, because this one want these two both want to finish off and they're on the same chunk. Keep working on connecting these. Alright, we got that one. Oh, we need just one for this. Okay. So in that case, we'll start doing this. We'll connect it from the other way. Wow, I somehow really borked up that water tile. Well, we'll come back to that and figure out how to fix it. I'm sure it's fixable. That one's gonna fit there. Nope. Hey, there we go. Ooh, we got a granary. Pretty. We immediately fulfilled whatever the goal was for it. Hooray! Good job, us. There we go, we fixed our river. I knew we could do it. That's probably not happening. Is that a bear? I think that was a bear. Come back, bear. Oh. Let's finish this one off first, because we have a much better shot on this one. So it's just those two spots yet, it looks like. Let's put this up here. Get that one completed. Exactly 50. Yeah, we can put that up here. exactly 15. I think our best shot is down here. Exactly 10. See previous. Unlock the granary. More water. All right, that one's done. Exactly 16. Exactly 191. Oh, this will still expand outwards. Okay. Yeah, we can do this one. We cover too much map. Takes a moment for us to scroll. Want to close off now that they're done. We need four houses there. Quite a few up here. Still need railroad. This forest is probably not happening, as I said before. Actually got this almost closed off. So let's start another one in case we need it. Forest goes down here. Finishes part of the train. Hey, there we go. Got some more tiles off of that. We closed that off. interesting, but I think that's more practical ultimately. Oh, I got it down to a couple edges again, huh? So I need 2 and then 12, and then maybe I can connect them up if I want. Nope. Or not. That's okay. Finish that off. We have nowhere that needs a pond right now. We'll just put that there. Too many. Yeah, we can hook it onto here. That should be fine. Sure. Keep the tiles flowing. Gotta keep an eye out for just 2 houses. Over here, I guess. 3 houses. I might put that weird railroad one up here just to get my 2 houses done. In fact, I'm going to do that just to make sure. Just that spot yet, huh? And that one. continue our forest that never ever ends. I'm gonna put something safer there instead, I think. So I don't get stuck. In that little spot there. Still need forest down here. I could for realsies close this off. Depending on the tiles it gives me, of course. Well, I can do it not gracefully by just plonking this here, I think. No? Where am I still? Alright, look at all my forest edges here. I am not seeing one. Maybe it's just not showing me. Shouldn't be there. This is separate. Might be here? Might be here. I don't see any highlight. Game says I want to do the thing, but you have to show me where. There it is. Well, that got me a few more tiles. Another 60. Well done. Let's continue, shall we? Just a few. Gonna be a good place to put that. Hmm. houses up here. Let's build that in. May as well start on this. More houses, then I can try to close that off and get a bunch more tiles. I've still got a bunch of stuff. +59. That should be not an issue. Back over here. Back over here. Now the hard part's gonna be remembering where I have all this stuff. So let me take a look at the bottom here before I forget. There is nothing going on down here unless we want to go for that or that. Got plains, a couple of railroads, a couple of rivers, some forest. And towns up here. Just a couple more houses and we can finish that off and close it off. Might as well build out towards this. Plains still go over here. Forest goes over here. Let's see if we can put this in such a way that it starts closing. Start a new one over here in case we need it. Actually, we should have put that down this way. Connect to that one spot. That's okay. not a big deal. None of us that wants to close yet, so that's fine. So let's focus on closing off the town here, working on river, railroad, and forest up here. Let's do that thing I said, where I put it down here. More forest. Yeah, we'll see about that. So much forest. Alright, closed off our town. Got a buttload of points for that. And tiles, more importantly. Ah, I can turn it. I don't think I knew that. And you need to close off the forest to get to the forest? Yep. That's okay. We're gonna focus on this one. So we've got more progress on this one. Honestly, we do need forest, so let's... It's only a couple trees, but still. I think that'll close it off, though. Nope, not quite. But it will make it a little scary, so I think I'm gonna wait on that. fill that in right there. There's another spot there. This will go beautifully here. And back down this way. And all the way back over here. Oh, shift makes it faster. Excellent. That'll speed things up a tad. Heck yeah, figure out ways to do things. I'm sure it's in the config or whatever. But, that's okay. I haven't had this big of a map to work with before. Usually I'm much worse than this. Okay, so that's... yeah. I'll put that up there. This one's still going to be able to happen before the other one. Fill in some spots for bonus points that don't have much on them. Oh, we're almost out of tiles. I don't think we have anything that wants to enclose. We get more railroad. Yep, we'll get a few more tiles for that. Exactly 55 houses, huh? If we get one more railroad, we'll be able to do that one too. Excellent. This is probably the end, though. I don't think there's much more we can actually finish. Well, 19 plus trees actually isn't that many. That's a possibility. Depending on what we get for tiles. Alright, hanging in there a bit. On trees over here. Are we close to any of them? Nope. Well, I'm pretty proud of that one. That one went well. Stretch and hydrate here. And roll it back. The early quests are always so easy. Look at us go. Different piece for that one, unfortunately, so we'll put this here. I do not have a railroad yet. Let's put that here. Thank you. Too many houses already on that one, huh? Can start that here. Put this one on this one. That's two houses. That's also two houses. That's one house. Yeah. I think that finished off. Nope, not quite. We're gonna start another big forest because this one wants to have an endpoint. Exactly 14, we'll start that here. Another one of these over here so we can try to finish this one. There we go. House to finish that. That'll do it. There we go, that's a nice way to end that section. exactly 6. Sure, we can just put that over here. This one wants to eventually close, but I don't know if that's actually gonna happen. We'll keep an eye out, but not gonna get my hopes up for that. Right, that one's done. That one I closed. That was houses, so we just need forest to close the plains up here. Sure. That should do it neatly. Nope. What's left here? There. That'll do it neatly. Alright, we want 19. Too many. We'll do that here. We're on our way to making that maybe potentially possible, which is wild. Exactly 6. We'll start that over here. Alright, so we're gonna need a tile with 4 houses. Can add on to here. I need 1 and then 1 more to make that work. So we'll come back for that. Get another end for our railroad. Three houses. So close. That and then 1? Yeah, we can do that. Excellent. That's nice to check ahead a bit. Okay, so we needed 1 and then 2. So 1 and then 1 more. It's the actual thing I need. There we go. And we closed it off. We'll work on that. will sneak in nicely there. Okay, so we want to finish forest. I'm going to finish railroad, work on this railroad, and work on these rivers, and that's it at the moment. Alright, well, let's tidy up some of this then. And we need one more there. That one there. Exactly 30 houses. All right, we'll put that here and work on it. That gives us the best chance of actually completing that and closing it off. Right, we're gonna need, excuse me, exactly 3 houses for there. That one's done. 54. Sure, we'll need 2 on that one, and 3 on this one. This wants to get sealed off. Too many. Start new one over here. Too many, so this will probably also be too many. Oh, is it starting a new one? Nice, okay. These now count for the railroad being connected. Ah, okay. Hang it. That's okay. We can work with that. Okay, so 2. Wants to close off. Where do we want this one? Right there is good. That one's done. Need one more house for there. That'll be good for there. There we go. Sure, that looks like a good spot for that. Both of those want to close. That does two now. That's annoying. There it is. All right, we need one, and then we can do more. Start that up there. Need it to continue through. Okay. That's gonna be a little trickier. Not impossible, but a little trickier. Start a new... Well, I should be able to do that. That's what we needed. More trees, huh? Go finish that one off. Almost on this one. What's still open here? Again, with absolutely failing to see the highlight. Oh, there it is. There. So close. I can do... Oh, I need two for... Oh, I can do the one, then the three. 'Cause that needs to be exact. Finish the cat one. That's why I was doing cat quest homework. We are almost done with this and closing it off. Well, I was. Then we have reason to make it bigger. These things happen. Do indeed happen. Okay, so I need one and then one more and then to close it off. Thank you. Just one more. Close that off. I think there's just the one spot. Oh, nope, there as well. So I've got it down to one terminal for this again. Also, this track is a banger. Too many on that one. I could start a new one over here. I think this is my best shot here. Too many on this. Do it on this one because there's only the one quest that wants it to close off. Or, I mean, I could start a new one. That's also an option. But I would like to... Let's put it up here. Working on that. Put this up here. Do I have anything that wants to close? Oh, that does. Okay, so I have to put something more open there. That's fine. We'll keep an eye out for that. We'll put that there. Go up here. Perfect. Alright, so that has a terminal again. As does that. Yeah, we'll do that. That's nice. There we go, saved that. Too many for that one. Starting a new one again. Had a super good spot for this one. We'll put it there. Hey, buddy. Start working on that one now. Mm-hmm. All right, that one's finished. That here. Just kind of tidy that up a touch. There we go. Watermill. Was that? No, I didn't. Okay, excellent. But I'd messed it up for a sec. And 20, you say. I'm apparently unlocking stuff. Hey, we finally closed that off. disappear. Can go there. Ooh. Hey, we closed that one off too. Didn't think that was ever gonna happen. Woo, indeed. Thank you, thank you. Let's put this one down here. Or not. Let's put that there. Zoom in a touch so I can actually see the numbers here. Okay, those two are done. Finish that one. Down there. More houses up here. +79. Thank you. this up to this. Nice. There we go. Tidy that up a touch. Water. Try to close up some more forest over here. Very slowly. So that's the termination point on that one. There we go. Open that back up. We need an elite amount of trees, huh? Almost finished another city one there. Hey, we needed one more water piece for here. Got that one. That won't be happening, but at least we made it there, I guess. Done. It doesn't want to close, which is nice. I know that one does, but it keeps giving me ludicrous amounts of trees to try to connect, so... Railroad. That's kind of why I was starting this. Figured that would come up. Water train station skin, apparently. Couple more water tiles and we'll be able to do that one. That's right, we'll get this over here too. So we finished up what we needed on this one. Now all of our water tiles are going to go to this one. Still don't need these for anything. This we can still do. Yeah. Nice. Nice. What have we got? Anything we can try to clear or close? Need railroad, railroad, planes, close railroad. I think that's it. Oh, water, trees, and closed trees. Another good one. That'll put us pretty nicely up to time. Don't really have time to do another one. But thank you so much for hanging out. Hope you enjoyed the super chillness that is Dwarf Romantique. I always do. You have a wonderful evening, and take care!